Alright folks, welcome back. Welcome back to our Backlog Adventures segment where I go through my Steam backlog and just play through games for an hour and just give my opinion. And that game today is Mark of the Ninja. Heard it was pretty good. So I'm pretty excited to see how fun this game is. And well, we'll find out pretty soon. So we have the Hisomu Joe here. You must save Azai. On a scale of 1 to trigger, how shit was the Power Ranger tactics? Well, the game was okay. Nothing spectacular. It wasn't a bad game. Middling.
Hey, you. Don't you hear the bell?
Why is the audio so loud?
I'm here to help you. Rule number one, don't get me killed.
Give me a second here, I just gotta lower the audio. It's unbelievably loud. There we go. Alright, so I'm playing on a controller. And seems like we're moving with the analogs. All right. Which button is X again? Good question. Visible in light, hidden in darkness.
Wait, where's your sword? Stick to the darkness until you find one. Watch out, they're coming this way.
You can't kill without your weapons. This will be a deathless pacifist
okay.
Run.
Keep moving.
Is that a thing?
More of them. Find a place to hide.
So it's basically Thief all over again. It is a thing. What is my run?
Run, and they'll be able to hear it.
Did you see those banners? We could totally sell them to a gallery. And the blood will make them look even more authentic.
Controls? Alright, since my controls give up. I don't know what's going on. Mark of the Ninja, what are you doing? We good? Alright, we good. I mean, I was hugging the wall.
You can pull yourself up.
Seems like a very fast game. Like, you can go through levels in, like, a minute. That's what I feel like.
A history of the Hisamu clan, as written by its masters.
500 men lie. Vanquished before Tetsuji. Takes off his blindfold.
Like, you could go really fast.
Could you hurry up? This place is giving me the creeps. It still feels like we're being watched.
You know, wouldn't they see the flickering in the lights, though?
Good thing you were out cold. Looks like they don't know you're alive. Let's keep it that way.
Got my sword back.
Now you're ready to kill. The beginning of the kill is like embracing a lover. The end, of course, is not. Good work. But remember, you have to be quick to catch them.
Body hidden. Glitchless is 40 minutes in this game. Yeah, I could definitely. I thought it would be shorter, even. Sorry about that. The animations feel cartoonish, though. Maybe that's just me. Like, high school cartoonish. Stuff you would put in your sketchbook instead of listening in the classes.
The ink from your tattoo has honed your senses. Focus your thoughts, and you can freeze time in your mind.
Lucky says he can do better. I don't think I said that, but... Oh, that's neat. Gameplay is pretty cool, though.
If you need more cover, you could always destroy the lights. But shattering one will make a loud noise, so be ready for them to react.
Hey, what was that noise?
Where can I hide the body? I wonder if I can hide it up top. Oh no. Kinda disappointed.
What are you doing? Were you gonna walk right up and say hi? Grapple into that tree and we can swing over them.
The other ninja is pretty condescending here. Aren't you a master? That's pretty cool. I imagine you could ring the bell or the gong, and then that would distract him. Then you'd cut his throat. Oh, okay. Oh, killed him with the light, the wrong the wrong thing there. I thought I had to use the gong to distract them and then pick them one off one by one. The gong is for the pacifist run. Ah, okay. Oh, you go pacifist right at the start then.
We need to make him look the other way.
Hey!
Run.
Oops.
See that door? Don't open it yet. Just lean against it and try to sense what's on the other side.
Okay, so it's kind of like Deus Ex, you know, the not the old one, but the new one. Well, newish one. Where Human Revolution, where you start out with a machine gun and then you'd expect to kill everyone at the start, but if you want to do the pacifist run, you actually have to run by everyone. Perfect kill. Embarrassing.
Our lives have been cruel. The clan must always endure.
You can do drop kills. So what are those? The crows. So let's see if we can do a drop kill.
Hey. Oh.
Whoops. We can just jump across, right? Obviously.
Hostages, and Master Azai is in trouble. We have to hurry.
Oh. That's a big map. I didn't really explore anything. So, if I would shoot that...
I heard something.
Okay, so you have multiple ways of entry then. Oh, that's not what I wanted to do. So I imagine I can't kill someone when I'm spotted, right?
Shit, where'd he go?
Okay.
us by surprise.
Okay. So the second he turns around, I can grab him by the legs. Oh, no?
This is the end.
Well, pretty cool game, to be honest. Very neat stuff. I wonder if I can grab him through the Oh, nice. I don't know why I'm having trouble with that. Probably because it's analog. I've never played Broken Sword. How is that? No, that's not what I want to do. There we go. Very silent, very assassin. Ouch. Sorry, guy.
We killed as many as we could, but they overwhelmed us.
Broken Sword is great. Never heard of it. I'm not even kidding. So what's it about? Is it from the same company? An old point-and-click adventure series. Okay. If I can hide them behind the... No. So you can do a full pacifist run in this game. That must be really, really neat to see. What was that noise? Well, it worked. It somewhat worked. smoking man will not turn around. Skipping that statue. Is there a statue? I see. You short long play? Of course not.
You picked the wrong guys to rob, Sensei.
Sensei?
It's time for the old man to retire, boys.
That was amazing. That was very ninja-like.
For centuries we have stayed hidden. We shunned the modern world and its jackals. But today, our enemies have found us. We must strike back. We will fight for our survival and our honor. I foresaw this day would come. And so, I called upon a champion to fight for us. He has accepted the first mark. He will defend the clan at a terrible cost.
Damn. Oh, I didn't get all the gongs. No honor. I mean, I'm already painted red, so
use
might as well.
The breathing techniques I taught you. They will ease the pain. Let me tell you the story of the Ing and of the champions who came before you. Before the restoration, as the other clans strayed and disbanded, a merchant sold us a secret. He led us to a flower whose petals burned with toxin. Put the toxins in your skin, and you will gain great and strange powers. But those powers will drag you into madness. That is why every champion vows to end his own life before he destroys himself. And the clan swore to protect. We must act quickly. Count Karajan is the head of Hessian services. He is responsible for the attack on our clan. His tower stands behind ring upon ring of security. You must kill him before he can attack again.
I mean, why not? It's fine that it's more modern. All right. Breaching the perimeter. Uh-oh.
These buildings are protected by high-tech tripwires, but you can wreck them all with a simple bamboo dart.
Technology destroyed by simple bamboo.
Transformer should be nearby. Destroy that, and you'll bring down all the lights. For a time.
Huh? The hell is that?
Watch. The alarms switch off when the guard walks past them. Or when he's dragged past them.
Ho ho ho. the Lizors are busted.
The transformer should be close, but be careful. The catwalks are crawling with guards.
Destroy the transformer. Optional seal. Reach it in 1 minute. I don't even know where it is. My home now. The dumpster. Wonder if there's a hard mode where there's more guards and I don't want to kill you guys. Don't force my hand.
I thought I heard an alarm. Remember, you're trying to avoid detection.
Hey, lady, I'm doing what I can here, eh? Aight.
Someone just sabotaged the power. Stay alert. It's coming your way.
Remember, if a guard is blocking your way, you can try to distract him.
What was that noise?
That's weird, huh?
Whoa. Change item. Sparks no more. Ooh. Killer lasers. All right. Steam tunnels.
Stay alert. A man in black rags spotted on the ground.
You know, for an indie game, it was pretty cool. It was a pretty cool game. I can see why this got popular.
Hey, guys,
sorry. Sorry. Hey! Well, that's not even fair, but whatever. I got to the checkpoint. Hey there, Bess. We're just sneaking. We be ninjas. How am I gonna do this? It's impossible. Oh wait, there's a door. Whew. It's okay, no one here. No detection. What are you talking about?
I was at a target over here. Who's moving around out there? I know I heard something.
Definitely not the guy you just saw like 5 seconds ago. Definitely not.
Thank you.
Well, it's the one I'm most proficient at there, Vandal.
The blackout is working. While the guards fuss over that, we can slip right by them.
There's a cat inside. Don't need it though. No time for cats. Lights are back. Is there anything else here? Oh, I can use my crackers.
What was that noise?
It's a cat.
Thought I heard something coming from here. Must be imagining things. Did I hear something?
You do know you can break lamps, right? Yes. Of course I did. Don't be silly.
Hey, target friend.
Well. Ha! Sucker.
Hessian's troops are scouring the grounds, but we can sail right over them. Meet me on the roof.
Reach to the top of the tower without getting detected. Yikes.
I'm turning the power for the 15th floor back on.
What's that?
No. There you go. What's going on with the lights?
No sign of target over here.
What could it be? All the lights are destroyed with bamboo. Weird, right?
No one. Let's move on.
I mean, if you're quick enough, it probably is super, super easy to get through this. Exactly what I wanted to do. He's good.
You're almost there. But so is the repair crew. Keep moving.
It's fine. Don't worry about it.
18th floor. Power's almost back on.
How am I going to get through that? Yes. But how? That works.
What is that noise? Go check that out, will you?
Damn you, other guy! Stupid. Damn.
You're almost at the roof.
Wait. I think I heard something. This light should be.
Man, this would be so much easier if I killed everyone.
Alarm, I guess.
Made it. Hey, wait a minute. He was about to see me while peeking. Who said I couldn't get seen? Who lied to me? Who's that? Oh no.
Turning the power back on for 19.
What was that? Huh? The light's broken. The light.
Nothing. I'm sure there's something here.
It's fine. Don't worry about it. Okay, I thought I could climb up there, but I guess I can't. Such grace, such style.
Listen. Need to get that fixed.
Hey there, Blunt. How's it going, man?
Everything seems fine.
Surely I won't get caught. Didn't. Oh, how'd you avoid all the alarms?
We made it into the complex.
It's a pretty cool game, gotta say. Shame you're just bad.
Karajan must be close. We still need to locate him. Time for some acrobatics. Use your chain to lower yourself until you can jump to that ledge.
Oh. Oh. Once the Shadow Tactics devs release Desperados 3, you'll stream it, right? Well, if it's a good game, sure. Probably will be. Oh, what's this?
Steer clear of the dogs. They can sniff you out even in the darkness.
Goddamn doggos. Wait a second. How am I gonna get past Doggo though? Well, that worked.
Did I hear something? Weird that the light went out.
Weird, right? Game is a lot harder if you don't kill anyone. Huh. Who would have thought, right? I know, right? You can just get through, get past them so easily if you kill them. Now I've alerted the dog. Well, maybe that might work in my favor, though. Damn dog! Can go underground. Had I known.
Don't let him get away. Nothing here.
Next time, the dog dies. Even need to break the lights.
Hey,
oh. Weird that there's a ninja on the third floor there. Weird.
Everything seems fine.
Oh. I really should look at the map. It was right there.
They're locking the doors. Try to pick the lock.
Pick the lock? Alright, so we need to go there. Alright. Mission start. Okay, that's not what I wanted to do, but whatever. I'm gonna sneak by, because I'm a sneaky ninja. That yellow glow.
As long as he has a shield to hide behind, I wouldn't take him head on. Try to get behind him, or above him.
Flare Man.
Must be imagining things.
Stay out of here. Oh, upgrades. I got 6 medals. That's the instant kill from the dangling. Oh no, it's that one. Styles as well.
Look at all the guards patrolling near that tower.
Jeez.
And see those antennas on the roof? It must be a communication tower. There could be something inside to help us find Karajan.
It must be, right? Okay, so we gotta go there. Simple enough, right? Sure. That works. Oh, I didn't take out the lights. I got my noisemakers. That's it. I don't need no distractions. I'm a ninja. I'll just kill them all. That's how ninjas work, right? Flare Man is here.
No sign of target over here.
All right, and with that, okay. Yeah, that might be a problem.
Hey, I heard you were on the low.
Oh, he was sleeping.
That's it. If we get our hands on the tracking device, it'll lead us straight to Karajan.
A fake sleep.
It's clear. There is someone there. He's targeting the lights.
You're crazy, man. He would never do that. What are you talking about? Freaking birds, get the hell out of here. I wonder if the dog can find me behind the box. Sure hope not. Fine.
Hey, look at this.
Smoke bombs.
Scouts left behind some equipment. The smoke bomb gives you cover from enemies. It can also disrupt their laser beams, letting you sneak right through their traps.
Okay. Oh. Oh?
There. He's headed to the tracking device. If we follow him, he'll lead us straight to it.
This is very ninja-like. Oh, this is pretty cool. I do like this.
The tracking device is in that office, but it's heavily guarded. We'll have to find another way around.
I'm in. Shutting up the redundant security.
Find an alternate route. A PC there. Alright, we got plus one smoke bomb from that.
Did I hear something? Oh man, the light broke. Huh? Light's broken.
You idiots.
Must be imagining things. I must be jumpy today.
Oh. Oh no, I don't have my... Well, that's a problem. I'm sure he won't see me. How am I gonna get through the other guy, though? That's never gonna happen. It's easier to distract them directly by hitting them with needles. Oh.
There he is. Now, you can just kill him and take the device. Or if you're feeling merciful, steal it from him.
Oh, I can't go down.
Hello?
Hey, target has been identified.
Ugh. No. Try that again.
There he is. Now, you can just kill him and take the device. Or if you're feeling merciful, steal it from him.
Come on. I almost got squished by an elevator. Okay, so that... Oh, okay. Hmm. Ho-ho, I almost got, yep. Nice smoke bomb there. That's fine. No one's here. Don't worry about it. The dog's crazy. God damn it, dog! No. Dogs ruining everything. No, I'm a pacifist ninja. No enemies killed. Give me all that points. Alright, but on that note, we will call it there for Mark of the Ninja. Pretty neat stuff. I did enjoy it. It's an old game, so it should come pretty cheap on Steam if it ever goes on sale and you haven't played it before. Give it a try. I think it's worthwhile. And on that, thanks everyone for watching. And we'll see you next time.